anticipate some fierce opposition upon your arrival.
Go home, you fucking idiota! Where are you gonna go now?
I'm sure it's hard not to focus on the guys trying to kill you, but remember, we're here for the operation, not the people. Acquire the cocaine, clear the safe, get the hell out. Forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
¡Vamos! ¡Necesitamos ahí! ¡Vamos!
As a chicken factory. Nice work. Okay, keep your gun up and get out of there. Okay, they're mobilizing on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. Should be more than fast enough to get the job done. Enjoy the sweet smell of success.
Whatever.
Yeah, I was a pirate last night.
Hey, what's going on with the phone?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yet again, we've successfully concluded our business at the Clucking Bell factory. The fruits of your labor should already be in your account. Let's make a habit of this. Effenberger out.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Hey man, where's the job
Damn,
site gonna be next?
Your face looks like a dog's asshole!
Okay, Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. What I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me. Oh, I just did some asking around, and this guy is a sustainability manager and an environmental consultant for Globe Oil. Do you have any idea how wealthy and sadistic those kind of people are? So yeah, please don't let him die. And if we ever needed friends with a stake in the price of gas, it's now. Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
I'll be here.
Hey, so the last lock we had on this copy of Dre's phone was in Davis. I set you up with someone who can help. Dude you're looking for, his name is Vernon. I explain on the way, let's roll. Hey, we going back to the hood for this one. Shit, I don't know who in South LS gonna be stupid enough to fuck with somebody who stole something from Dre. But if anybody can find out, shit, it's Vernon. He's a Davis neighborhood family OG, for real. Now, he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please.
Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it. Head over to this spot. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Okay, my people ready? Let's start this motherfucker up. Ready. Bitch! Oh, you're going to war with the families, huh? Yeah. DNA? You did good. Can't no one keep something like this on the down low for long around here. Okay, nice. We're here. I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.